up in Fakosi, but in Dagabata, I go to high school in SA. So I finished high school, I did my matric, then I came here. I did, I think I graduated 3 times. I did culinary arts, I did traveling and tourism, and I also did auxiliary nursing. Then from there, I couldn't get a job. So I ended up with a degree at Tombstone for 4 years, but I couldn't afford one. So early last year in January, it was actually January 10th, I remember the date, when I said to my friend, Viti, Duda Kutanga about my Datanga Tombstone, she needs to quite out for an afford, because by that time I didn't have a job. So I then started researching about my Tombstone, I think for 8 months. Then my first project was by Panagainda Park, not just selling it. My aunt introduced me to that group. Then the Panagaba test that I uploaded my pictures and purchased selling it. Obviously, I took my pictures from the internet thinking I could do this. So that's what helped me. So the first time I used to buy my Tombukuru, I was like, oh, I'm an agent. I used to buy my Tombukuru guard, but then my designs of Kati Angari out. So from there, that's how we started. Then a month later, that's when we came here to Katama Kutashima Tombu, and from there, Lupash Katana. And I actually named the company after my dad, Kutafaza Memorial Stone. It was like a memorial whereby Noranga Rava, Amani Shangwari. So that's how everything started. I always say determination is the best thing. Because once you're determined to do something, you can achieve it. Or what I always tell people is, capital is not the first thing that you need. The thing that you need is passion. Because when I only have passion, I think we have a way forward in which we take that career. Because without passion, you can get the capital. That's what I mean. This is passion is which I mean. Be determined, passion is which I mean. Keep on researching and strive to do better. Passion is which I mean. On capital, my fiance, he is the one who was helping out. My family also was helping out, putting me, they were grooming me up. Because I wouldn't have done this without them. They were helping me, Pesepano Gona, and also the customers are very supportive. Kurunzi, a customer, I was not even but I pay 65% deposit. I calculated everything, but no matter not take a material, you take a material to the customer. The other money in also I consider that 45% becomes my profit. So I think Josh and I taught the concept business down with the end of the day. I actually have 4 workers. Then the other one is a production manager, Anita Jensen, because Ini and I usually deal with clients and my finances. The other one, the other one, actually, I have 6 because I'm also an employee. So, I'm doing it as a marketing, and my finances. For me, I just want to say, Kunewa cards are very out there. Apana basa nonzi nire mwini, apana basa nonzi nire mkazi. Just try to do better, just do good. Kutikana wada, kana yu zato nono kono wabata baza. Muruma wabata baza, do the same. Kana chukwa sa kutuno, mkana muruma chukwa sa kubaka imba, you can also do the same. Just try to do better. And apana chinchino nbiche muruma. Because mwari wakati I've given you dominion over everything. So I believe with that dominion, yadika kwa na mwari, I'm able to do everything that I want. That's that advice that I can give to older ladies out there. There was dominion, I guess, from our own. Live in that dominion. Growing up, I didn't have this idea. I didn't even know that I was going to go to Tombstone. This only started last year, where I was putting, that I just want to put a Tombstone on my hand. And then I started having this passion to go up more and more and more and more and more. So that's how it started. It only started last year. Thank you.